Hey there, guys. New lesson for you today, and it concerns economy picking. You've heard this before, economy picking, directional picking, things like that. It's not really that difficult. One simple principle. When you stay on one string, you alternate. When you change strings, you change it with a little sweeping motion. Let's see how we apply that concept. Okay, first, let's take a simple shape. Okay, we are in the D major territory. I will say you the fret so you will know the basic shape. It's 11, 12, 14. Same on the G string. On the B string, we have 12, 14, 15. And the same on the high E. Okay, the difference is we won't play up and down, we play it using a sequence in groups of five. But we will play it like this. We will play the first three notes and we won't play the second two continuing, not like that. But the second two, the last two, we will travel back. So, three first, two back. And start from the second, the same sequence. From the third, fourth, and so on, so on. Okay, the main thing, the main reason I picked this sequence is that it forces you to jump up and down the strings. Okay, if we play it straight up and down, it's pretty easy. But if we use sequences like that. That forces you to go between strings a lot. So, the main point is this. When you change string using the directional picking, you use one motion to pick two strings. Because when you stay in one string, you alternating. But when it's time to play a note that lies on this string and this, you don't repeating using two motions, not like this, but this. Okay, so you time it with your hand so it feels like two, but in reality it's one motion, not so. As you stay in one string, you alternating, but as it's time to move, you move with one motion. So, one, two, three, four. As you can see, the last three are one. This is the main concept, either going towards the floor or towards the ceiling. So, it's not really rocket science. So, as you can imagine, economy picking is just that. It's just a concept. And it's better to be first really familiar with alternate picking to be at least decent, so you can incorporate economy picking much faster. Some people say it's two completely different things, but in my view, the one helps the other. You can be an economy picker and still practice alternating in certain situations, or the opposite. I've talked about before, but the main point is this. Okay, one motion. Not two picks, just one motion. Okay, in our example, groups of five, three, two. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. The peak, you will discover that the peak travels between strings. Is this motion? Some people find it very difficult, but you will see that using economy picking, this gets easier. I'm sorry. Okay, the same thing if you like going descending. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. You may find it difficult at first, but stay with it, and the most important, don't rush your mini sweeps. That's the reason many find economy picking to be hard. This, for example, if we take the simple Paul Gilbert lick. One, two, three, four. Three notes on one string, one on the next. You can play using one, two, three, and when go to the next, pick up. On, you can go straight down. That's what we are doing here. One, two, three, four. The last two notes are one motion. Not repeating. One. That is the point where most people are rushing stuff. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try it to be as smooth as possible. Use a metronome or don't use a metronome. The important thing here is not speed. As you can see, you can speed it up, but stay as close to the string as possible. Use a very small part of the pick, and try not grab the pick too tightly. We've said all these things about in our fast picking series, but it's important to remember them over and over again. Sweep. Sweep. And so on and so on. Okay, I think you get the main point. It's not something that is super hard, but it gets some getting used to. As I said before, the main focus is for the players that don't really know a lot about alternating. It's best to start with alternate picking, get decent at it or get pretty good, and then start to explore the principle of using mini sweeps to change strings. Okay, if someone says to you this is the right way or this is the wrong way, they are both wrong. Okay, the main point is learn everything and use them whenever you feel like it. You will understand when you get fairly good at it that you won't have to think about it. Sometimes you may use mini sweeps to change strings, sometimes you use strictly alternate picking. And I've said that before, use a simple test to clarify if you strictly alternating, because most people think that they do, but if you put a camera and you put it when it's facing your picking hand and you start playing sequences in high speed, you will see that in sometimes you sweep through the changing strings, because many think that they're going up and down, but if they play sequences on high speed, they will see that they 90% of those people don't really alternating, because many, when they try to play fast, they just play scales up and down. They don't play sequences like those I've showed you before. Okay, as you can see, the pick does that motion, travels inside the strings. As we've said, this for many guitar players is a big problem, the inside picking. But the main thing you have to realize about economy is when you change strings, it's done using one motion. You don't repeat. Okay, you have one note on one string, one note on the next, you will grab them using one motion and using basically the left hand to separate the strokes, the pick strokes, as much as you can. Here we have five notes on the D string, so we use alternate picking, but and the next five notes we have to jump between the D and the G. So this picking motion occurs. Okay. It's one motion with changing strings. So I repeat, in economy picking you alternate when you stay on one string, when you have to go to the next string, either towards the floor or towards the ceiling, you use one motion, not two. If you ingrain that in your brain, you will see that things will become very easy very soon. Okay. Okay. It's one motion, not okay. So, economy picking, a combination of alternate and sweep picking.